Where is the hat? Hat shop, I can't find it. Oh, there it is. No, we can't enter the shop while it's being restocked. I think how incompetent those two are. Might be a while. Alright, can't go in now. Got a distraction somehow, but unsure how. Work might be. Don't lose your head about it. Ouch. What's that weird feeling? Barbershop was a social hub where people would gather, talk, tell jokes, share secrets. It was a fun place. Even after the humans were gone, the companions kept the shop going. Turns out, hair is not an accessory ingredient for a successful barbershop. Can't talk today. Shop. Gotta be another way in there. Here.
Yeah, Excuse me?
Alright. Do I get in? Would it be dealing with, wouldn't we be dealing with theft right now? Damn, sorry. I had to do what I had to do. Up here. Hello? I keep looking around. Hmm. just don't know. His legs. I would be able to do that. Just gotta get up there somehow. This out. Other way, I guess. Here. Okay. Getting there. Follow him. triggered something. Back to the Clementine guy. Other guy. Not Clementine. I was trying to get into the factory. Laser. These are great. A little snug around the waistline. Waistline, but it'll do. Okay, hop in this box and I'll sneak you across the checkpoint. Sounds good. Making some progress. That didn't go as planned. Got shot down. Searching. Get out of here. All right. Hey, good thing you're here. You can't help me. I'll excuse my place in this dark and huge factory. The sentinels refuse to help me. They told me, if no place to go, more work here. If by any chance you could help me find them, I'll be eternally grateful. Let's find the keys, I guess. Get down there. It's got head through here, I think. The other way. jump over, but it's not letting me. Just get shot. Hi there. All right, you're busy. Wonder. There we go. Solved it. There we go. Oh, yeah. Do a puzzle. I can push. We got it. Alright, let's get out of here before the sentinels show up. We gotta get this battery back to Clementine. Alright. Let's gotta head back out here. Couldn't find that guy's keys though. Unfortunately. Sneak through, that's good. Where is he? Where's Clementine? Note. Thank you. was he looking? Clementine, I don't know where she went. Maybe she's not in here? I don't know. Forget. I think she has to be somewhere in the city now. My only guess. And that Echo Corp would work all day long to gather the waste to set it downstairs where they recycle and repurpose it. Speaking of downstairs, it has been a while since we had any news from them. Is it one of those new gang consoles? I don't think so. He was described near the profile of the thief. It's the Trinity's shop in Midtown. That's the shopkeeper's brief. Talk to her. You can steal our spot, but you can't steal our moves. Hey, you think you can stop us from hanging in our digs? Do you think the criminal is eyeing my collection of vintage cards? All this work for nothing. Whoa, got killed in the middle of talking to that guy. Okay, should have expected that. Did you actually contain a cat for stealing stuff? I don't imagine you could. Maybe animal shelter or something like that, but it'd be pretty. I don't know how the wolf would go for that. I think I'm a cat in this world. I think I'm probably like some weird robot human thing. The apartment. Probably my best bet right now. I'm checking. Shit. Boxes. Fun. I'm saying, well, pun time. Well, what's that? Looks like some kind of put a message. You're going to have to play detective to figure out what happened to her. The beach bottle and her cat. The answer lies in my stuff. And then there's four symbols. The sign Clementine, take a look. This gem of amino value and low purity. The glow seems to have been added artificially. Maybe it acts as a beacon for us to find something useful. Laser. Things have in an apartment. This is the way the companions here are here see humans. It's kind of funny. Look, something's been left here. It says, come to. Okay. Unraveling the clue. My sensors can only detect harmless chemicals in the gaseous state. They can't recreate the common sensation of a member. Like me, complication companions can't smell, so I wonder why they do this. There's also a hidden message hidden under the container. Okay. just gotta find the right lamp. I have no idea what this is. That glow is kind of mesmerizing. Sorry, I was elsewhere. I didn't even know there's this message here. Reads nightclub. Alright. I'm with Blazer. Come to nightclub. That's it. Well done, Lieutenant Cat. Now let's go find her. We don't have much time. Didn't go as planned.